morning to you guys. This is another video of our driving sessions. So how to drive a truck, especially automatic truck. Okay guys, so basics of driving an automatic is the same as automatic cars. So you have a handle, you have this drive shift. This shift is the same as the automatic cars, like the normal cars, sedans. So it's the same, and the only difference is that you're driving a large vehicle. So it's a little bit longer, a little bit bigger, and it's heavy. So comparing with a manual transmission, I prefer to drive a manual transmission rather than a automatic transmission. Number one, why I prefer manual transmission, because when you have a lot of things that you'll put in to your truck and it's so heavy, manual transmission has this power to pull or to carry these things inside your truck. Also, the automatic transmission has power, but in terms of like when you are stop and go, so it's hard for an automatic transmission to go faster because it's heavy. But in manual transmission, you can easily drive and you can easily pull or carry all those heavy things that are inside in your truck. So that's it. So later on I will teach you and how to execute the transmission of the automatic transmission, how to execute or how to drive an automatic transmission. So that's it guys. Here you go guys, this is the this is an automatic transmission. See, there is this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 options that you can choose in order to run to work this automatic transmission truck. So we have this P for parking, R for rear, neutral, D for drive. This is 4 for going if you want a 4 gears. So this is L3, so low tree. So if you want to go up hill, so there's a low tree here, so it's easy to go up at a uphill. And this is the called the steering wheel, and we have here guys, here's the acceleration pedal or the gas, and this is the brakes. So as you notice, they don't have another third pedal for a clutch because it is an automatic transmission. So here it is, the brakes, the parking brakes. So if you want to park, you have to use this guys. Okay guys, I'm teaching you how to drive an automatic truck. So first you have to start the engine. So in order to start the engine, you have to press the brake first and then start the engine. Now when starting the engine, make sure that you step on the brake pedal always so that it won't move. Although you have a handbrake pedal, it's better that you have to press your brake pedal so that it will be safe for you in order to drive an automatic transmission truck. So after starting the engine, you have to put it onto D for drive. and then release the handbrakes or the parking brakes, and slowly don't yet push the gas pedal. Slowly lift the brake pedal, and you'll see it starts moving. There you can see, guys. Okay, and when start moving, start pressing the gas pedal now. So when you start moving now, it's easy for you now to drive the automatic car. So that's it, guys. Okay, I hope you guys learned a lot from this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, so that there's a lot more videos that I will post in order to help you to improve your driving skills. So that's it, guys. See you next time. See you for my next videos. And there's a lot more stuff that I will teach to you and I will show to you. But for now, that's it. See you, guys. Pinoy Driver is here. Goodbye.